Needless to say, I keep a check. She was on back, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. And my queen, bring me a wreck. Certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna drive me.
Miles!
Yeah.
Are you finished packing for school?
Yeah.
You're
the sunflower. Come on, you're a grown man now. Let's show these teachers that.
Wait, where's my laptop?
¿A dónde lo dejaste?
Hey, if you want me to drive you, we gotta go now.
Oh, no, I'll walk.
Personal chauffeur going once.
It's okay.
Ay, María, te me tiene loca. Miles, gotta go.
In a minute. In a minute.
Mom, gotta go. In a minute.
Papa, llámame. See you Friday.
Okay, mommy. Hasta luego.
Look who's back. Yo, what's going on, bro?
Hey, I'm just walking
Miles,
by. How you doing?
No te olvides de donde vienes.
Seguro que sí. Yo, Miles. You good at earthquake last night? Yo, what you talking about? I slept like a baby last night.
How's that new school?
So easy.
We miss you, Miles.
You miss me? I still live here. Wait, you miss me? Seriously, Dad, walking would have been fine.
You can walk plenty on Saturday when you peel those stickers off.
You saw that? I don't know if that was me, Dad.
And the two from yesterday on Clinton.
Yeah, those are me.
Troll, look at that. Another new coffee shop. You see that, Miles?
Totally, yeah.
You see that one? What's that one called?
Phone party.
Phone party?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. And everyone is just lining up. You see that, Miles?
I see it.
Is that a coffee shop or a disco?
Dad, you're old.
There are multiple reports of another mysterious seismic event last night. Sources close to Spider-Man say he's looking into the problem.
Spider-Man. I mean, this guy swings in once a day, zip-zap-zop in his little mask and answers to no one, right?
Yeah, Dad, yeah.
And meanwhile, my guys are out there.
Yeah.
Lives on the line, no mask. You know, we show our
faces. Oh, no. Dad, speed up. I know these kids.
You know, with great ability comes great accountability.
That's not even how the saying goes,
Dad.
I
do like a cereal, though. I mean, I'll give him that.
Oh my gosh, don't cops run red lights?
Well, yeah, some do. But not your dad.
Why can't I go back to Brooklyn Middle?
Miles, you've given it 2 weeks. We're not having this conversation.
I just think that this new school is elitist.
Elitist?
And I would prefer to be at a normal school among the people.
The people? These are your people.
I'm only here because I won that stupid lottery.
No way. You passed the entry test just like everybody else, okay? You have an opportunity here. You want to blow that, huh? You want to end up like your uncle?
What's wrong with Uncle Aaron? He's a good guy.
We all make choices in life.
It doesn't feel like I have a choice.
You
right
don't!
Now.
I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad. See you Friday.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
You wanna hear
me
say
it? I love you, Dad.
You're dropping me off out of school?
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy. Tie your shoes, please.